Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 2. So we're back at the Lost Bastille and we're trying to... Well, not the Lost Bastille, Sinner's Rise, that's where we're at. We're trying to get through this area. I changed my armor up a bit and I leveled up some. Put on my Knight Helm and Archdrake Shield. I traded in my Dranglaic Mail for, Archdrake robe, even though it's worse, but that allowed me to wear my shield and my helmet, so I think it was probably a good trade-in. Me and this guy are... Don't you fall off! Oh, it's Lucatiel. I knew she'd come in handy. This shit's about to get real, y'all. What are you doing, Michelle? I don't think that's your name, but... Here we go. Oh, good. Don't go that way. Told you. Now there's two of them on us. What are these things? They kind of look like a... Kill it! Yes. Don't do it! That's what I'm waiting for. That fucker right there. Okay, yeah. Oh, good. I needed one of those. I know where I'm going to use that. Lol. This poor guy. Keeps getting beat up. Great. This ought to be good. Anything over here? Yep. Locked. Wish I had the master key. This ought to be good. Oh my god. Oh, that's gross. Oh, he doesn't take he doesn't take many hits. Except maybe he does. Oh shit. Oh, he's fast and I can't see shit. Oh, I keep, what the hell? Why do I keep unlocking? Oh my gosh. This guy's a lot harder than I, or a lot easier than I remember. Of course, I didn't have Lucatil with me last time. Oh! Can't see shit! Yes! Thumbs up! Look at all these messages. That was a lot easier than I remember. Like I said, Lucatil was with me, so. Primal bonfire. Sweet. I feel like we're moving right along.
You have acquired the soul of an old one.
Excuse me.
That is more than most undead can say.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and do here. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure to rate, comment, or subscribe. As poise do. And I will see you next time. Thanks for joining me.